Empty.
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 My name is India, and today we're gonna find out how Israel's most visited city ended up like this.
Empty.
Jerusalem, just last year, had a record-breaking 4.55 million tourists come to visit, but not this year.
Because Israel, like most other countries, has closed its borders to tourism.
In order to stop the spread of COVID-19, Jerusalem is a holy city to three major world religions: Islam, Christianity, and Judaism. That is why people from across the world come to see this place. It is a city that relies on tourism. So a city that once looked like this now looks like this because of travel restrictions. No tour buses, no big crowds, and no tourists. Holy sites that were once packed are now making sure people are social distancing. Many local businesses have taken a hit. For example, this souvenir store has not seen tourists in 8 months. That is 8 months a family is going without the income they used to have. But Israel is a country known for its resiliency in hard times. So even after being shaken, Jerusalem will be ready when borders open. After all, it's a holy city that people will always seek to visit. Going from empty to full again. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.